Do you run online courses or have a membership program? If so, keep watching to find out how to make sure it sells. Hi, I'm Natalie Lussier, your business strategist and co-founder of Ambition Ally. Let me ask you this. Does your membership area keep your students engaged and help you sell even more of your courses? Don't worry, I'm about to share 5 ways that you can do just that. Number 1, make your membership site easy to find and to log into. One of my personal pet peeves when I'm buying online courses is all the different hoops that you have to jump into to access your recently purchased content. Many membership site plugins have you check out and then on the next page, pick a username and password as a second step, and that can just be clunky. With our new software, Access Ally, that's all done in one easy step. After somebody checks out, they'll get an email that automatically sends them their username and password. And if they forget it, no worries, they can click the Forgot My Password button. Number 2, have the right timing for your training programs. Depending on the type of course that you're running, you might need to deliver different types of content at different times. So for example, you might have an online course that's being run live and you need to send certain emails out to remind people of live coaching calls. Or you might have an evergreen program where you need to unlock pieces of content every couple of days so people can keep track of the course. Number 3, offer additional courses within your members area. One of my favorite features of Access Ally is showing your students which courses they have access to and those that they haven't yet purchased. This is the key to designing a membership area that sells without being overly slimy, pushy, or focusing too much on upsells. In our members area, you'll see a badge for each of the different courses that we offer. And if you own the course, then the badge will be lit up. Otherwise, it'll be grayed out. And when you click on the ones that you don't have access to, it takes you to a sales page so you can upgrade right from there. Number 4, keep all the information organized and give people progress check-ins. One major problem with online learning is that there's just so much content, all these different modules and videos and PDFs to download. How can you keep track? So think about how you can streamline this process for your students. One of the things that we've built into Access Ally is progress check-ins and objectives. So people can check things off after they've completed them, and it gives them a great sense of motivation. And as course designers, we can see where people get stuck too. Number 5, mix free courses and paid content. The cool thing is that you don't have to make all of your courses paid programs. You can offer them for free too. When you have a combination of free content and paid content within your membership area, it trains people to log in to access your stuff, and it also gets them more interested in purchasing more. So those are my 5 tips to help you design a better members area so your students learn faster, take more courses, and buy more. And if you want to know if Access Ally is the right WordPress plugin for you, you'll find all the information and the links below the video. Don't miss our free 30-day list building challenge. It's happening right now. Go ahead and sign up at 30daylistbuildingchallenge.com to build your list more in the next 30 days than you have in the last 3 months. And it's free. If you enjoyed this video, please give it 2 thumbs up on YouTube and make sure that you're subscribed to the channel so you never miss any upcoming episodes of Off the Charts.